just have to give me some feedback on the numbers. So obviously, guys, I'm sitting there talking to my beautiful bride who's running the IG right now. Give you guys a couple quick seconds here, but really, as we're waiting for IG to come in, I want to talk to you about Pagoda Watches. So if you guys haven't gone to their website yet, pagodawatches.com, site's live. Watches are there. And again, just kind of give you guys a little insight what they got going on. Really check this beauty out. Boom. In the backside, you got the both British US heritage on there. Made in Geneva. So this is the TAC 4. You can see we've got all kinds of other ones in here. Look at these bad boys. Boom. Get them all. But yeah, guys, you can see the face. It's got a nice antimicrobial watch band there. You got a nice bezel that sits there and adjusts as I'm sitting there trying to move things. Maybe that. There we go. So again, you can set your. You're sitting there trying to make your time mark. Notice your hand as it sweeps along with that good Swiss construction. But again, the biggest thing, go to pagodawatches.com and then check them out. The site is live. They're available, and I believe, don't quote me on it, but if you sit there and purchase your watch and you do the full payment, 10% savings. Don't quote me on it. I think that's what's on there. You guys will have to go there and check it out yourself. So, appreciate you guys tuning in. Live here from Shop Show. Go to watches.com. Check them out. And we'll see you guys here soon. Just hit the end button.